Wait, what? What the hell was that? This is Troy Stevens on commentary.
It happened again. Oh no, it's Swift now.
Oh my God, it's Swift! He's fucking bleeding now.
Shut up.
He's not. Who the hell did this?
Well, we're gonna have to call 911 or something, get him checked out. He's bleeding from his ear and head.
He's out. He's out.
Cold. I don't think he'll be in a match now.
There's no match for Swift at Old School? He has to be in a match.
How can I put him in a match? He's freaking knocked out. What more
Swift.
Can I do?
Swift. Yeah, we're gonna have to call the ambulance. We'll get back to you on...
I'll have to go in there and get my phone. I left it in there. Alright, so I've called the ambulance. They're on the way. They've got Swift. Throughout the show, we'll give you updates on how he's doing. I don't know who has taken out my wrestlers, but I'm going to find out. So, you know what? BES has been attacked, and now Swift has been attacked. We need to get to the bottom of this. I need you to get to the bottom of who's attacking all the stars on the roster.
I mean, who do you think it is? The logical explanation
is
would be
Leon Gay.
Leon J.
And the Gay team. But
Swift? Who the hell do we know
that can take out the Beast?
Yeah.
I mean, even Leon J, when they were feuding, couldn't take him out.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's got to be somebody else. Who else could it be?
I don't know. What do you want me to do?
Well, I want you to go confront some of the other wrestlers. Ask them if they know anything. Start with Redhead and see what he knows. I mean, me and him did have a little pact going before you turned face, so... Maybe he's going up on that pack now. I don't know.
Okay. I'll get to the bottom of this.
All right. All right. This episode is an episode leading up to Old School. Old School will be dedicated to the memory of Rick Manson's dad, Lil Xan's dad, and Swift's dad, Royal Smith, who passed away recently. So without further ado, let's bring in Rick Manson. Hi, Rick Manson. How you been doing?
Good.
All right, good. So, not sure who you're facing yet, but who would you? What's going to happen when you face your opponent at Old School?
Well, since Swift got injured, I'm going to win it for my dad and Swift.
All right. What have you been up to since the Rumble?
Not much.
Not much. All right. You ain't got a lot to say. So, what's this? Little brother coming in.
We shouldn't be doing it for Royals, for their dad. We should be doing it for Blackout.
Why should we be doing it?
Because he's the best wrestler in BTW. And he'll destroy anybody. I'm in second, of course, also. So, at Old School... I think it should be me.
Oh, and here comes Blackout.
Versus him.
All right, I can handle that. We'll put that. We'll make that a match. Rick Manson versus Little Brother at Old School.
Bring it on.
I'm going to show you that he is the best wrestler in BTW by kicking your ass.
Okay. Bring it on.
Question for you. How does that show that he's the best wrestler with you kicking
his nose?
Since it's Old School, I might as well bring my powers back.
Why would you do that? I'd still beat you. Let's go, Blackout. Not worth my time.
Blackout. All right.
Ah, Redhead.
Come here.
Do you know who attacked BES and Swift? Do you? You do? Then who did it? Was it you? You know what? I'll finish this later. I've got to go get ready for a match.
Redhead, stop. Ghostman has challenged you to a match for that title. What are your thoughts? For the Cruiserweight title. What are your thoughts about that, huh?
Well, Ghostman is a worthy opponent. I mean, he just beat RJS. So, I think he deserves an opportunity because, well, actually, forget about that. He thinks he owns this division. I think I've proven that I own this division. And since it's old school, I gladly accept your challenge. But you aren't gonna face this redhead. You're gonna face the original redhead.
Well, yeah, it's the original redhead beating his head with the chair. And this one doesn't talk either. So watch out, Ghost Man. And whenever Redhead you had that chair, the old school redhead, he always was in hardcore matches, so we might as well make it a hardcore match between the Ghost Man and Redhead for the Cruiserweight Championship at Old School. Oh, wow. Well, that was a tough one, RJS. I mean, it's not too often that somebody loses to Skullhead, and the way you lost to him was kind of funny. I mean, how often are you going to be going for a move, trip in the springs, have Skullhead running out of the ring, trip over you, fall on you, and pin you? I mean, do we really even want to put this match on the channel?
No, we're not. We're leaving it off. That didn't happen. How do I keep losing?
Where do you go from here? You lost to Skullhead.
I don't know, okay? I don't know.
What? Oh no, Redhead! What the hell? Not another one. Shh. Somebody just took him out with his chair.
This is getting ridiculous. All my top stars are getting taken out by whoever this guy is. I need to do whatever I can to figure out who is attacking my wrestlers, my stars. Whether it's Leon Gay, I mean Jay, or Tay, the gay team, or somebody else. But you know what? I'm going to go get to the bottom of this. I'm going to go call an ambulance for him, too.
All right. BTW. Got some bad news. I just got off the phone with the hospital. This really sucks. They said that Swift suffered a head injury on the attack so he's going to be out of Old School. I really wanted the Beast on there. Had a good match planned for him. And sorry guys, it's not going to happen.
Pacing, trying to figure out who's attacking the stars on my roster. I mean, first they took out BES. Then they took out the Beast Swift. Then Redhead, I think, was going to out, knows who it was. He shook his head when RJS asked him if he knew who it was. He shook his head, yes. So I believe he was going to out whoever it is. But RJS had his match, which he lost to Skullhead. And so he couldn't go out and tell the world at that point. He wanted to save it
and tell everybody at one time. And he couldn't do that. So we come back in, and he's laid out. So whoever it was knew he was going to tell and took him out. I got to figure out. I'm going to call Leon J. I bet it's him. Hey. Yeah, it's me, RTG. The G, baby. Yeah, yeah. So I just got a question to ask you. Serious question, okay? So, you know, you haven't been around in a while. I took over the GM ship back. Yeah. Well, oh well, it happens. But anyways, somebody is attacking the roster. Is it you, Entei? Yeah, BES has been taken out. Redhead's been taken out. And Swift, the Beast, has been taken out. And, you know, that leaves only a few guys left. And the only people I could think of that could take out somebody like that would be you, Entei. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah. You're a glory hog, so you would want to do it on camera. All right, got you. All right, so it's not you. All right, bye. Who can it be? I mean, there's only one other person I can think of on our roster that's big enough to take out all those stars. Blue Thunder. And I just don't think it would be Blue Thunder. So, it's you. What? I never thought it would be you. What? Hey, let's take it easy there, guy, all right? Let's put the bat down. Let's talk this out, all right? Oh! 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 No! Oh! 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 RJS, did you hear? The G was taken out by Blackout. It's Blackout that is taking out the roster.
I should have known. So, let me get this straight. It's Blackout that's been attacking people.
Yes.
Did you hear that?
I hear some noise.
He's probably looking for me.
Oh.
Shh. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, I challenge you, Blackout. At Old School, our next pay-per-view, it's me and you. In a dark fall street fight for that WEC championship, yes. A lot of people may have forgotten about you, but I haven't, okay? I know that you still hold that championship. I just should have known it was you attacking people. Now you won't be facing this RJS at Old School. Since it's Old School, 1 second. You'll be facing the wrestling god. Yes, this is the same robe. I went through old boxes and found it. You will be facing wrestling god. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded like somebody running down the stairs.
This match,
is very important to me. You see, I faced you, Blackout. I faced you on 3 different occasions. And every single time, you've beaten me. This is my one chance to prove I am still RJS. This is my one chance to prove that I am not a loser. This is my one chance to prove I am a somebody, okay? I'm bringing my A game. So, you better bring yours, Blackout. See you soon.
Time right behind my